If I get lucky, I might be able to do most of World 4 in this whole part. But, I mean, that would be kind of stretching it. Here we get into the... these little stupid mushrooms that are annoying because you have to keep hopping on them. There we go. That was a good burp. I've been really disappointed with my burps lately. They haven't been as loud as I want them to be. I know, I'm kind of, like, ripping off Nintendo Capri Sun with that kind of stuff, but I'm actually like that in real life. I talk about my farts and stuff. Which a lot of people find unpleasant, but... I think those people should, you know, grow a pair. Most of them are women, but still, like, jeez. People when they're... ooh, that offends me. Like, I don't care. If you get offended, good. That means I made a good joke. There's no such thing as an appropriate joke. Like, seriously. People just need to have a sense of humor about things. It makes the whole world better if you, you know, do that. Wow, I'm... on a less serious note, wow, jeez. That happens sometimes. I just, you know, I talk about things that are not happy subjects at all. It's weird. I get like that sometimes. I'm not gonna go for those coins, it's too big of... oh, come on! Oh, of course the mushroom goes the wrong way. Jeez. Of course. Okay. Oh. Damn it. Jesus. I'm gonna try playing on the camera screen for a while. It's not gonna be easy. Yeah, I've had about enough of that already. I've heard of people that actually do that. Like, they put the camera right in the way of seeing the TV because it gets you a better shot, and then they play through the camera. I can't do that. That's crazy. I have an old house, so it makes noise sometimes, and I always wonder if, like, my dog is getting into the garbage or something. That stupid dog I have, oh my god. I gotta tell you, I don't know why we have a dog sometimes. So, god. I know that sounds like a really mean and horrible thing to say, but jeez. She's such a pain in the butt sometimes. This is where the game actually gets quite challenging. I wouldn't say it gets, like, beyond doable, but it gets kind of hard from here. The game never gets, like, intensely hard that you can't beat it unless you're a really good video gamer. This is actually a pretty easy game overall. It's got a little bit of puzzle solving that's kind of hard, but the actual, like, gameplay never gets hard. Like, it's not Ninja Gaiden. Or freaking, it's that game called it's not Super Ghouls and Ghosts. Oh, god. I'm probably gonna do an LP of that eventually. I actually, like, started doing a text... I attempted doing a text LP of that on my Facebook page when my computer was not working for like 4 months straight, which was pure hell. But I didn't organize it very well, and yeah, so I'm probably just gonna do like an actual video LP of that. And you'll enjoy that. That'll have a lot of screaming and yelling because it's a really hardcore balls to the wall game, and I'm not that good at playing video games, to be honest. I make this game look pretty easy, but that's because I've been playing it since I was in second grade, you know? Okay, maybe third. Maybe third. Yeah, I got the advanced version. I had Super Mario Advance was, I think it was my first Game Boy Advance game. You know, way back in like 05 or 06 when I got my Game Boy Advance SP. Which was the first time I got super into playing video games. Like, I already had an N64, but like, my Game Boy Advance is when I actually, like, got really into it. And I had Super Mario Advance, which is Super Mario Bros. 2, and I knew a guy who happened to have Super Mario Advance 2 Super Mario World, and, you know, he was more like an Xbox type of gamer, and he's just like, you know, you can have that, I don't really play it anymore, and I'm like, awesome! I don't have that game. The only Game Boy Advance game I still have is Shark Tale, and that's not even that great of a game. It's okay. And I lost my Game Boy Advance, and it's... You know, I was a little kid. Little kids lose things. Especially, like, a portable game system that I take to school and stuff. Anyway, actually talking about the game... Oh, come on! Well, this is the furthest I've made it in the level so far in this recording. I think I'm actually gonna beat the level here. I don't know what these things do. Sometimes they give you 1-up, sometimes they give you coins. I always forget to read the thing that tells you what they are. It's not a big deal, it's just like, either way it helps me, I don't really care. Well, I was hoping to get the entirety of World 4 in this video, and I got one level. Well, good job, Mark! I'll see you guys later.